What the fuck is wrong with you? Yeah, you! First of all, you never ask a client if they did it, let alone attempt to lead them into a confession. Once you know the truth, you can never put the client on the stand to support an alternative theory. It's the truth that ties our fucking hands. It doesn't free shit.
Come on. Wake up, Davis. I will bet my law license and my right nut that someone else will die now that he's back on the streets. Have you forgotten? This isn't his first homicide.
We get paid to work for Tariq, not against him. What's the update on Tasha?
I found her location. She's in New Mexico. Turns out she's been requesting to speak with Tariq. I think that's a bad idea.
Oh, for once, I agree. She tells him to run, we'll miss out on money. No, his talk with Tasha can wait. Sax? I want your word that you will never again ask Tariq for a confession. Cooper, I need it now.
You have my word.